up this morning and check my Twitter. Went on to Facebook and moan about the weather. And then I take my friends update to Google Plus. Wait, no, I didn't, cause it sucks. So how do they make their investment back? They took YouTube and fucked it in the ass. Leave us alone, we just wanna make videos. We just want our website back. Why is this so hard to understand? Fuck you, Google Plus. We don't want your fucking Plus. You're ruining our site called that integration. In my road, it's on just to vent our frustration. Fuck you, Google Plus. Your website can get fucked. If it was gonna work, it would have happened by now. Maybe ask Yahoo to fix it somehow. Sometime. And there's the suggestion they don't wanna hear. Can you please fix this up, but you fucked up last year. Fuck you, Google Plus. We don't want your fucking Plus. They ruin our site, they call that integration. And my road is on just to vent our frustration. Fuck you, Google Plus. Your website. Fix it somehow. If you like this video, then please subscribe. Don't forget to give last one if you enjoyed. We just want a working website back. Why is that so hard to understand? Fuck you, frustration.